This is June 5th, 2017, and we're here at Vincent running grass that has been extracted with alcohol. We have our grass right here that is soaking. We used IPA. This grass was cut. I think on Friday, and it's now Monday, so it's been allowed to sit, and then we soaked it with alcohol for probably about 10 minutes. Okay, we're using our little CP4 lab press. And we're hand feeding the alcohol in the grass. The press is set with about 30 psi and 60 hertz. Here's the liquor. We didn't shred this grass before we put it in, so Jason is using the paint stirrer to get a better feed. That liquor's coming out quite nicely. A real pretty color. I'm getting a pretty good flow of alcohol through the screen. I'm getting a little bit of cake out now. That is like what usually happens. It's pretty exciting, grass and alcohol. Here's the cake coming out quite nicely. Pretty color. Where's the alcohol? Pretty dry.